Are you facing WhatsApp not working on your Android device? Don't worry. Whether you're facing connectivity issues, the app is crashing, or messages aren't being sent, this guide will help you resolve the issue. Follow these steps to get your WhatsApp up and running again. Before following anything, here is what you need to do. Open Settings, scroll down, tap Developer Options, scroll down, find out Graphic Driver. Find WhatsApp. Select System Graphic Driver. After that, go back, scroll down, enable Wi-Fi scan throttling. Scroll down. Tap Mobile Data Always Active. After that, just restart your Android, and your problem should be solved. If you still have the issue, try the next process. Solution 1. Check your internet connection. Ensure you are connected to a stable Wi-Fi or mobile network. To do this, open a browser on your phone. Search anything to verify your internet is working. If the connection is slow or unstable, try switching between Wi-Fi and mobile data to see if that works or not. Solution 2. Clear cache and app data. Open Settings on your device, scroll down and tap Apps. Find out WhatsApp, tap on it, and after that, tap on Storage. Select Clear Cache and tap on Clear Data. Solution 3. Update the app and the system. Open Play Store, search for WhatsApp, update the app if available, look for any system updates. To do this, open Settings, tap on Software Update. If there's any update available, download and install it. Restart the device. Solution 4. Clear Phone Storage. Open Settings, go to Device Care, tap on Storage. If there is not much storage left, make some room in the storage. Remove items from the trash and delete duplicate files. If the problem still persists, wait for some time. WhatsApp might solve the issue internally. Let us know in the comment box which one worked for you. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.